God damn it. It's typical. Just typical. I'm on it!
Yeah, we'll do. Thought I was just a sergeant. He looked very happy. Probably had a session, if you know what I mean, right? Anyway, I left the pistol.
We have to haul your drunken ass in.
I'm not drunk. I'm just a fresh spell.
Please. I can smell it from over here. So what is it this year? Defecating in the water fountain? Interrupting the mayor's speech by publicly declaring to be Jesus?
Merle,
we took away your license months ago. You know better than that.
It's every 30 minutes or so. Kept me up all night. And it's right before Faraday, too. I'm trying to win a goldfish.
Those are Dexter Industry trucks.
My hands are tied.
Oh, bullshit. I want to file a formal complaint. Why do they have to drive down the street? They can take another road.
Sorry, Dustin, but you gotta take it up with City Hall. They're the ones greenlighting the convoys.
I wouldn't hold my breath, though. You know Dexter Industries employs half a hope, so they get a lot of leeway. What the...
Sir, can I speak to you for just a moment?
We'll investigate.
Oh, God.
Blockades are in place here and here.
We have sentinels positioned on every corner and sniper nests here, here, and on every rooftop overlooking Town Square. I don't care how good this guy's supposed to be, unless he's got wings.
Man, I think I heard something. Over. Is anyone here? Hello? Anyone?
State authorities by now.
At least the target won't be able to get through this way.
Don't I know him from the academy?
The window of opportunity is closing fast.
Thank you.
Rabbit. Checkpoint. Setting up shop at 45 degrees southwest. Over.
Roger that, Rabbit. Get position. We'll flush out the target. Over.
Sheriff. He's moving towards the church.
Ghost alert. He's up.
Skylight in position, over.
Sir.